Guy Hudson.
Would you hand me a paper towel?